far,
in the heart
of Louisiana. Her story's whispered soft and slow underneath the moonlit cypress, and she waits for true love's hand. Sweet Evangeline waits by the bayou to once again be held by her man. She waits there still beneath that grand oak tree.
Grand oak tree.
And she hopes and prays for the day.
For the day.
Her heart can be set free.